Paradox Queen. That's an interesting name. Let's see what he got here. One, two, three. No list tail actually. And lots of legend characters. So in this case, I will ban his land use first. And no Zoraida also. Yeah, in this case, this leading here is useless. Like if you really don't have Zoraida built, you can still put your Zoraida here, and people will ban your Zoraida. Okay, S-tail. In this case, I'm going to continue ban his juggler here, and I'm also going to ban Joshua. Joshua is very strong in this map, and yeah, he can provide the function buff for S-tail. I still need to make sure I have a tank, so I will put my land use here. Estelle is actually pretty strong in APX arena. Her problem is just there is not much faction buff for her. Oh, Rachel, interesting pick. Yeah, in this case, I know this week Suwan is providing a very strong Elven, so I'm just going to go ahead and ban out this Elven. And in this case, I will also just ban his Lyanna here. In this case, I will pick up my Leonhard. Leonhard counters Istel a lot because Istel can only be a Lancer unit. So the AoE damage or even the single target scale will deal tons of damage to Istel. Okay, leading here. So now I will just try to ban the character that can threat me, which will be actually Leon, because Leon can still one-shot my Leonhard if I try to put my Leonhard in an aggressive position. So I'm going to ban this Leon. And I'm also to ban this Basil. Basil is just a very overall, it's just overall strong. So, and I will pick up my faction buff for Leonhard. So he picked up the healer. So yeah, in this case, I will just make sure his healer do not have any faction buff. So I will ban these two characters. And here, I will pick up my healers. Okay. Angelina. Yeah, so Zoraida is actually still very strong in countering this team. So I will pick up my Zoraida. Yeah, it is pretty weird that he gave me Zoraida for last pick. This Zoraida is pretty dangerous actually. So in this battle, my Leonhard strategy is still to try to kill one target here. Because this character looks pretty bulky, it may not be very easy to kill with 2 AoE scale. Yeah, and I will have these 3 scales here. And my Anna, yeah, I don't need to use summon in this battle, and my Anna don't know how to summon, so I will just go with, let me think about this. Yeah, I will just go with these 3 scales. Hopefully with extra blazing, this mice protector can provide us some useful buff. Yeah. And I pick a wrong troop for the Leonhard. But yeah, this troop is very vulnerable to infantry units. Oh, and I used the wrong scale for my Zoraida. What? Yeah, that's a very nice buff. See if we can have some buff. Okay, that's a nice breeze buff. I don't think his unit can actually kill me, so I'm just going to teleport. And I have 30% of defensive bonus here. This ritual has pretty low intelligence. pretty interesting. Okay. Yeah, if I knew like all these characters are under trained, I should have just bring two AoE. Yeah, Leon is actually can provide Leonhardt a very decent function buff. If your Leonhardt move before doing the AoE, the bonus damage will actually be provided. This team, let's see. Legend. No Zoraida? In this case, I'm going to ban his juggler first and do Leonhardt rush on him. Yeah, again, if you don't have Zoraida build up, you still need to put your Zoraida in your team because people will ban her. So Landius, in this case, we just ban, you know, the legend triangle. Yeah, it's pretty nice that he still gave me a tank to pick, and I'm going to ban this battle, which could be annoying, and I'm going to ban this Lyanna, and we will have a tank to use. He now needs to ban my Varna. Okay, my Listail is gone, my Anna is gone. Yeah, that's also a good ban. I now need to pick up my healer. If I don't pick healer, I will have no healer to use. Okay, so he picked up his healer, and in this case, I'm going to ban his Leonhardt, because he moved first, so his Leonhard can initiate before me. I don't know how good is his Leonhard, but I'm still going to ban him anyway. And actually, I'm going to ban this Matthew. Because Matthew can provide faction buff for Landius, which is still pretty strong. And here, I'm going to pick up my healer, which will be Chloe. Okay, so he picked up Luna, and in this case I'm going to ban his Varna, and actually I don't care much about Varna. I'm going to ban this Tiberius and Iovan, and I'm going to pick up my Varna here. Okay, so I have two faction buffs for my team. In this case, I'm going to pick Bornhard. Yeah, that's actually a pretty decent team for me. In this case, I will carry two AoE. He only got one hitter. So for me, I will try to do some AoE combo with these three characters. Oops. Okay. Almost forgot to change my troop again. Actually, this is better. Okay. Yeah, this Varna and Chloe, well, that's very wrong. This is a very terrible move. That was a terrible move because he's giving me turn advantage in turn 2, which is very important because I have Leonhard. You do not want to give your enemy turn advantage when he has an AoE combo. Yeah, I really think I need to make a video about summoning strategy because, yeah, use this. And also, if you want to summon, you actually want to have turn advantage. So instead of moving up your character, you should move your character back. So that in like 2 turns later, when you already have turn advantage, you can launch some combos. This summon just gave me a free turn advantage over him. And now he only has these 2 characters to move. This character cannot reach here. So now what I need to do is to just teleport my Leonhard here. Actually, yeah, because this Verna looks not very strong. This Chloe also looks not very strong. I'm just going to teleport right here. And the game is pretty much over. This summon just killed his game. Without his summon, he can still try to kill my Leonhard here. Yeah, and he can remove whatever buff he wants. Doesn't matter. That's a nice debuff that he applied. Okay, now I have turn advantage. I will just move here and yeah, it's pretty much over. Yeah, he can struggle a little bit. Yeah, player 1 should never do summon. I mean, they can do summon if they have 2 plus summons. And then retreat, like move back your characters. Yeah, so the reason that he survived the loss is because he applied 1 debuff. My Leonhard will deal a little bit less AoE damage here. But that should be fine because I still have a few more combos to go. I don't think so, because Leonhard usually is not a priority for ban. Yeah, I actually usually don't ban Leonhard that early. If you are already gold plus, then you can bring a naked Leonhard. Yeah, I think in silver, it is better to not put a naked Leonhard. Yeah. Well, yeah, I may lose this one, but that summon is not helping anymore. I mean, you can see this summon, this creature is just keep letting me have turn advantage. And I will still move first because this summon thing is still here. Yeah, and I think I don't necessarily will lose this game. If he actually throwed this summon the creature, then he would have better chance to win this one. Lost this one, yeah, but this summon definitely not helping him. I overestimated the power of this Leonhardt. I thought with the AoE he can kill some, but he didn't. Okay, this one. In this case, we're going to ban his juggler first. Okay, picks the radar, so we're going to ban these two. And pick the Leonhardt. Tail. In this case, going to ban these two. Okay, so he picked the Leon here. We're going to burn this Elven because this week we get a very strong Elven. Also burn this Luna. Usually, Bernhardt should be able to survive the radar. And it has to be a faction buff, the radar. Going to burn this one. I think I will just ban this also. And I will pick my Elven here to counter this Leon. Probably pick Matthew last, who can buff these Tiarius. Actually, I will pick up my Tiarius here. Here I will use this attack blessing. And I don't think actually I can survive this Zoraida. Yeah, the defense looks a little bit low for Bernhard. But that's fine, yeah. So if your Bernhard has like 600 plus defense, then you will likely survive Zoraida. And this Zoraida is pretty good actually. With a 4 level Dark Elf also. Luckily, he got no breeze. Yeah, I think we have to finish this game on turn 1. Pretty hard to kill also. 8000 health point. Yeah, we need to kill this Zoraida in first turn, otherwise we are going to lose this game. And for some reason, this Tyrius has no, yeah, has no miracle, right? If she has miracle, then it will be very hard for me to kill this Zoraida. Now I just need to see if this Leonhardt can deal 8000 damage with 3 AoE.
命令を。
全力で行け。
え、もう私の番？はい。
はいよ。全力で行け。
私の信じる心です。
Okay, so that's not bad, Joshua. Not bad. Wow, this is the radar. That's a pretty interesting choice, actually. If he's doing that, I think I will just stick around with my tank. Yeah. I'm using the same setup because he has no tank. But it looks like he's very confident that he can kill my tank.
Oh! Thank you. だな。これを食らえ。
ラルル、行くぞ。
面倒ごとは任せる。
Wow.
走る心です。
無駄だ。これを食らえ。
はあ、何をしてるのか分かっている。
もう私の番。
はいよ。
何をしてるのか分かっているのか。はあ、 何をしてるのか分かっているのか。
行くぞ。
は
あ、行くぞ。行くぞ。
してるのか分かっているのか。
面倒事は任せる。
はあ？計画通り。
女神の加護もなんとやらいいぞ。お手調べを。
何をしてるのか分かっているのか。何をしてるのか分かっているのか。はあ？何をしてるのか分かっているのか。何をしてるのか分かっているのか。
け。全力でいけ。遅い。
Thank you. 全ては無駄なのだ。何をしてるの？
行くぞ。
So this will be a very challenging battle. Keeps is the second highest points, yeah, for the strategy squad. Teleport this Layla here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So my win condition here is to kill these two healers. If I can kill these two, I will win this battle. His win condition is to kill my juggler. His ultimate is pretty scary. And I have 7 abilities, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And I don't need to take a risk. Yeah, let's see if I can kill these two healers. This one is sure died. This one should also die. Okay. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Not be very useful. Yeah, especially a good Lionheart can be very deadly for player one. But actually later you will be fine, because later your character will not be squashy, and when your healers can survive 2 AoE, then Leonhardt is no longer a huge threat. So this team, I see Zoraida, I see Jadwaller, I see Landius. Let's find Jadwaller first. This Leonhardt is actually it's not bad, but also it is I would say like top 10% Leonhardt, but not top 5%. So we just ban. And Zoraida on Ritter. And I think we'll pick up. Landius here. Yeah, I think actually he don't need to worry about Leonhardt that much, because this Landius can reduce the AoE damage, and if he has like good Landius and Lyanna, he can easily survive 2 AoE from Leonhardt. Okay, so now he picks Leonhardt, so I will have to use double tank strategy here. I'm going to ban this Lee's Tail, I'm going to ban actually Bernhard. Yeah. So this tail must be banned, because I will need to pick Jadwaller. And Bernhard and Leonhard combo is very scary, because Bernhard can hit block and then followed by a Leonhard double AoE. That's going to be deadly. So I need to ban these two. And he will probably pick up either Joshua or Varna. I need to get my Jadwaller here. And now I have to pick characters who can survive double AoE from Leonhardt. Yeah, so for free to play players, I suggest to not actually. Yeah, it depends how, like if your Leonhardt is already like 4 star, then you can try to build one. But if you need like 2 months to build a Leonhardt, then probably just not do that. two, three. I still have plenty of healers.Because Lionheart is very strong right now, because our healers are not well built yet. When we have like 9,000 health points for healers, Lionheart is no longer a very high threat. But right now he's very strong, because you only have like 5,000 health points or 6,000 health points for your healers. So Lionheart can likely like just kill your healers with 2 AoE.Later, when your healers has like 9,000 health points, he will not be able to do that. I forget if this Lana has summon. Guess I will ban this Elven. Yeah, so Zoraida, you still want to build her because she is good now, she is good in Season 2.Actually, Lionheart, if you already have him at 4 star, just build him, because he is still very strong in Season 2. Lionheart and Zoraida are still top tier for Season 2. So in this case, I'm going to play a slow game.I'm trying to do summon here to slow things down. And I remember this Lana, yeah, this Lana don't know how to summon.And I will play defensively. Oh yeah, this Anna also don't know how to summon. Well, that sucks. Yeah, I just forgot. I don't have a summoning Anna. So.In this case, I will just not use summon. Yeah, this Anna looks like she will have trouble survive double AoE from Lionheart.If you didn't invest in Lana yet, don't invest Lana, because Lana is not useful in Season 2. Wow, that looks a pretty good Lionheart. Yeah, my Anna is definitely dead.This looks like a really Bozo, so yeah, you just check this skill. If Bozo is using a bracer or yeah a bracer, he will have extra 5% bonus for skill. So this skill will be green color. Yeah. So this Bozo is not using boots or bracer. Yeah, that's a very dangerous 6-star Lienhardt. With 6-star Landius and 5-star Joshua. With 4-star Bozzle. Yeah, and 5-star Chloe. One, two, three, four, five, seven. Yeah, this line. So this time, basically, this is his teleport space. 3, 4, 5, 7. Okay. This time. And, 3 mobility. After teleport, it will be 4 mobility. So, after 4 mobility, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4. And then his second move will have 3 mobility, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that's pretty deadly. Yeah. But if he teleport here, 4 mobility can only get him here. And the extra 3 mobility will result in here. So actually, I'm pretty safe back here. Do I have breeze? No. One, two, three, four. Yeah, here and here. So if he teleport here, 4 is 1, 2, 3, 4. Extra 3. Yeah. Yeah, my brother now has the highest range. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Need to calculate. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. It's very hard to calculate for this Lienhardt's teleport. Okay, so he decided to slowly push. That's okay. Yeah, so if I have like summon, then this will be a much easier game for me. Slow push Leonhardt is very scary also. This Ana is now my weak point. Going to sleep this battle. What? Okay. Yeah, I should have checked the buff provided by Chloe. Yeah, this game I really need the two summon to help me. My poor Anna.
戦いはまだ終わっていない。油断するな。
はあ、
みんなもっと頑張れ。
何をしてるのか分かっているのか。はあ、
戦いはまだ終わっていない。油断するな。言うだけ無駄だ。これを食らえ。